G'day folks, I'm just heading over to the Yorke Peninsula for a couple of days. I've come up through Virginia, Two Wells, Malala, and now I'm just about to hit the dirt, long plains, and make my way over to Port Wakefield for a coffee and fuel. Okay, now we're at Avon. Time to consult my map and see where I go. Oh, there's a sign, Port Wakefield, that'll do me. And now I'm just arriving at Port Wakefield. Bloody Port Wakefield, always busy. Right, time to consult the map to see exactly where I am and where I'm going. So I'm here somewhere and I want to get over there. Looks like I can get through here somewhere. We'll have a go. Right, I'm not exactly sure what this is. Obviously it's a track. Might just see where it goes. Right, I'm on the bitumen road again. This must take me around to Kulpara, I think. Not real super soft, but it's hard work. Yeah, well, nearly lost it again. Oh, bugger me. Oh, I'm sweating. This is bloody out of my depth just a bit, but I'm getting used to it. I've no doubt good riders, they fly through here. This is actually another camping area here, right on the cliff.